The Cost of Fear, in 10 seconds. In 1938, Neville Chamberlain, prioritizing peace over confronting Hitler, unwittingly unleashed the horror of World War II. His Avoidance is a cautionary tale of the cost of fear.